coming up for you on EA Sports, a FIFA presentation on Nintendo Switch. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. This match will feature Argentina against France. It's an international fixture here, Alan, that'll bring back memories for you and your England career.
Well, it is a proud moment. You stand there, you sing along to the national anthem, and you just want to do yourself justice for presenting your country.
It's on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, well, we talk about Clairefontaine. We have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele. Wonderful young prospects.
And the game is underway. Rojo. That'll be a throw for France. Conte. Able to make a good interception. Intercepted well. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Angel Di Maria. That's good support play from his teammates. Higuain! Got in and blocked it. Javier Mascherano. Good passing here. Anega! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Olivier Giroud. Forward momentum is with France here. The ball's got away from him. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Headed down to a teammate. Lost his marker there cleverly. Opportunity now. And we've got a goal. And that's the first one. And I think there'll be a few more to come. Well, it's a very good goal. And much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Pogba. Now the ball. One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Lamar! Good jump. And the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner. Only just missed it.